Okay, Papa's restarting another video. I'm gonna have to put two videos, I guess. There's the moon coming up over the trees. Can you see the moon, Sully boy? Can you see the moon, Finn? See it coming over the trees. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Look at the moon. Here it comes over the trees. The earth is turning. The earth is rotating. You see some stars up there. See some stars. And the moon slowly, slowly comes up over the trees. That's the moon. See the moon? That is the moon coming up over the trees. It's coming up slowly because the earth is rotating slowly. The moon is really sitting still and the earth is rotating. Well, it's not sitting still, but it's the movement you see. It's from the earth spinning, not the moon. We're turning towards the moon. Right? So the moon comes up over the trees, or it looks like it comes up over the trees. Look at that beautiful moon. You see it? You see it, Sully? See it, Finn? I know Sailor don't see it yet, but she will see it soon. There's the tree hiding it. There's the moon. And there's your boat over there. There's Papa's truck. There's Papa's truck. There is the tractor. There's some bikes. There's bikes. And there's your boat. There's the boat. And I guess I gotta get back up on the porch to see the moon. Where did the moon go? I gotta help. I see it behind the tree. You see the moon? Here it comes, nice and high. We'll get back on the porch. Papa, get back on the porch. Birdies are in the birdhouse sleeping. Gigi and Papa's house. A couple Fox News happening. And there is the moon. Here comes a car. You see this car coming? There is a car passing by the moon. Look at that beautiful moon. Look at it, Finn. Look at the moon, Sully. How you like that? Ah, look at the moon. Beautiful. That's a beautiful moon. That is a beautiful moon. All right. Good night, boys, or good morning.
Papa loves you.
Hope to see you soon. Say your prayers tonight before you go to bed. Thank the good Lord for all of your blessings.
And do right. Be honest.
And be nice to your mother and your father.
Because without them, you wouldn't be here.